Well, greetings everybody, and welcome back to some more Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Well, it's the day for it. If you check my schedule, you'll notice that this is the day I stream Skyrim. So, hey, we're here streaming Skyrim. Now, oh, that's right. That's right, we are here. I believe we've got a big bad dude up here somewhere. So, we're getting pushy. So, we're going to employ a little bit of stealth, which, I mean, don't ask me how stealthy we can be. I'm wearing heavy armor, so I'm probably clunking right the way through. They can hear me all through the ruins. Hey, there he is. Can we sneak in so he can't see us? You girls, you're gonna trigger him? Okay, he hits a tad hard. Stealthy, yeah. Hey, Luna. He hits a tad hard. Let's try that again. I might just let the girls deal with him this time. Oh, hang on. No. Ooh, nearly forgot. First of all, we want to change to that and change to that. And then we want to go to this and we want to do this and we want to do that. And yes, we'll do that. Thank you. And before I forget, let's save those so I don't have to do it again. Because I no doubt will die again. So, stealthy. Clank. Stealthy. Clank. Yeah, right. So what on earth does he spawn in there that's so powerful? I'm going to hide here. Yes, there is. Now you're mine. God damn you. Where'd you come from? Dare you invade my fort? First I'll deal with you, then soldiers in Raven Rock. Yeah. I'm just gonna go this way, thank you. I don't have many gender potions. I don't have many in the healing potion, you thingies. Here he comes.
I'll see you hang for this.
Hey! Oh,
another victory for the Empire.
Okay, how can he do that through a door that hadn't been opened yet? Because that's exactly what he just did. Yeah, see, that's a game mechanic I don't like. If the player can't do it, the NPCs can't do it. I mean, seriously, that's what I was saying. If the game, if the player can't do it, then an NPC should not be able to do it. That's bad mechanics. dear. I mean, I knew I was going to die a few times, but I'm just going to save it again with my weapon out because it's really annoying to have to remember to actually take it out again. Oh, I know they let you see through walls, but how can he initiate a kill blow cinematic move through a closed door? I have no problem with seeing through walls, but initiating a death blow cinematic kill maneuver through a closed door, I have a problem with that. In what way?
You can't hide from me.
Actually, I can. Oh, I've got more inventory slots. Well, that's actually a good thing then. I guess. No, I didn't want that. Can't do that anyway because I'm still in cooldown. Okay. Well, more meat can't be a bad thing. That's not what I wanted to hit. That is what I wanted to hit. Hey! That's twice now I've swung at that guy, and twice now apparently I've missed him. How come? Yeah, I think they've hit one too many zeros in something, but. Yeah, he is. I blew him into the structure with Mufusra Dor. Which was good. If I could have gotten rid of the ash spawn, then he would have been a sitting target. However, that weapon of his is pretty potent. See what I mean? I don't know what his weapon is, but... See, I don't know what his weapon is. Hey, it's Raki. But you just saw my chronic demise. Seriously. Oh, get off. Going to stick clear of that weapon of his because it hurts a lot. Well, you take care of it then. I'm kind of busy staying alive. Lydia, your sacrifice was worth it. Yeah, you're right, it is. Die! Failed.
Done and done.
Yeah, suck eggs. And die from salmonella poisoning. Now, you lot, get out of the bloody rope. Thank you. 50% chance of each element, fire, frost, and shock. Oh, okay, so I protected myself from shock, but not from fire and frost. Let's see how it stacks up against mine. Ooh, it does more damage too. Only stamina damage. I have a new weapon. Yeah. You're getting really pushy. I'll knock you back down the stairs with my shout. Keep it up. Keep it up. Well, I actually only chugged, five potions in total, I think it was. So I think I did all right. I was trying to avoid chugging potions based on our discussions. Trying to avoid chugging potions. I don't want to be a potion holic. Ah, labyrinthian. That's good. Does it just unlock it for me? No, it doesn't. Bother. I thought, that's right, because it's already unlocked. It's just, you've got to just go there. Tell you what, Labyrinthian is one area here where, like Blackreach, they could have done so much with it. They can try. Orcish helmet, armor of 50. See, I don't use destruction spells, so it really is pointless me having that. So let's upgrade our helmet. Where did it go? There it is. Oh, I look wicked. That's cool. Actually, I look rather sinister. That's even better. And so it does just pop out. Sorry, I've been messing with first person, third person cameras of late, and you can zoom, but up to a point, and then it pops. That's cool. Okay, I can deal with that. Good, write it down. You know where to put it. Okay, so that's that. That's that. That takes us back outside. Pretty sure I've... Well, let's do it this way. Source theme cleared. Oh, bullshit, source theme's cleared. Now, what's that door up there? We've got that door. Oh, okay, ladder up onto the roof. Okay. So we've got to go and report back to this dude. Where is he? General. He's over there somewhere. There he is.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Curious's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock.
I know, I remember him. Oh, sorry, I'm speaking about my age.
Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Curious. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful.
I'll say.
I'm sorry to bother you, but Councillor Rano asked me to come find you. He said it's quite urgent. All he wanted me to do is track you down and send you to him. Look, this is important. Even more important than wiping out the ash spawn. Please, go speak to the second counselor as soon as possible.
The mines are open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
Always a pleasure to watch when a man like you walks by.
If you're looking to
purchase, flattery will get you everywhere.
Speak to my father, Fethys.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming. After everything you've already done for Ravenrock, I hate to ask for more. But I can't risk Councillor Morvain being killed. The Ulan family of House Lalu.
Yeah. Great House, has played. It's a pity that Miri is going to have to die. I might have to employ...
It's a private matter.
I might have to employ some arcane magical arts and make her come back to life afterwards. I don't know.
Ordered by Councillor Morvain himself. The problem is, I don't have any solid proof that anyone from House Lalu is hidden among us. Only my suspicions. It may be justified, but it certainly isn't appreciated. Councillor Morvain simply feels that I'm being paranoid. I'm afraid that one day I'll awaken and discover him dead.
I don't know.
I do. I've received some information from my sources that there could be elements of Ulan's house, House Lalu, already in Ravenrock. Ravenrock is a small settlement, so it's hard to accomplish anything in secret. If any of them is from House Lalu, I wouldn't be able to make a move without them knowing. I had a feeling you'd be willing to listen to me.
So where do we begin?
To start out by being my eyes and ears. Search Ravenrock and see if you can root out these traitors.
No.
The best place to start would be Geldis Sadri, over at the Retching Netch Corner Club. If he provides you any leads, check them out before bringing them to my attention. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Traitors, the lot of them. Their collaboration with the Empire may have given them unrivaled political and economic strength, but their hearts weren't with the Dunmer people. Lalu deserved every bit of hatred they received once the Empire released its grasp on Morrowind. Having passed ties to the Empire immediately turned them into the scapegoat for the Dunmer people's suffering. They had welcomed and benefited from it. When everything was said and done, they were no longer recognized.
When everything was said and done, nothing was said then done. Or done, I should say. Oh, go away.
Don't worry. You can trust Geldis. He's been with us for a long time.
Who are you running from? Oh, yeah, you. Yeah, it'd be nice, wouldn't it? Let me know if you want. I think I got a free mug around here somewhere. No, I left the free mug outside.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner. Well, well, Agil's got himself a spy, does he? Azura knows he needs all the help he can get. He's been chasing the Ulans for years now. No, I just think he's going about this the wrong way. Actually, I do. If you want to catch those slippery slaughterfish, you need to let them come to you. There's an Ulan ancestral tomb near the temple. Someone's been leaving ash yam offerings on the altar inside. If you were to wait inside for whomever that is, I'm betting they'll have some of the answers you're looking for.
No, you think?
What makes you think I have it? Anytime
he's got a really weird accent for a Dunmer.
The Ulans must have been one step ahead and didn't show up. You can thank me if it works. Until then, I'd head to the tomb and wait until your visitor shows up. Watch yourself out there. Looks like an ash storm might be brewing.
This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules.
Good. Break them and you'll wind up. Break them and I will break your neck. Because you will try. Just take me in and I will resist. Give me a second, folks. I just need to be a little bit AFK for 30 seconds or so. Sorry about that. Alright, I see we have a visitor. I actually didn't expect them to show up whilst I was away. Fortunately, I didn't quite fubar it.
I hope Gelder's proved useful. Have you made any progress? Tell us soon. Are you sure? So Geldus's plan worked, eh? Every time we tried it, no one would ever show up. If Telesu's involved in any sort of plot to harm Councillor Morvay, I'm going to need hard evidence.
Yeah.
I'm not kicking down anyone's door until I have solid evidence in hand. If you're wrong about Telesu, things would quickly go downhill around here, and
you
the
think?
Real culprits might slip away. Can't afford for that to happen. If you have evidence that it places your life in peril, I would expect you to do whatever you must to keep yourself alive.
I know.
Here, this key should open the front door of the manor in case they've locked it. Good luck.
In case they've locked it.
Telesu is wife to the family patriarch, Vendel. They have a single child. A daughter named Miriam. They arrived here 10 years ago and have been nothing but a benefit to Raven Rock ever since.
Oh, a benefit, huh?
They're quite wealthy and they've been quite generous by sharing their fortune with
Get
the community.
For my stand today.
They've contributed coin, yes, food, yes, supplies,
disgusting.
Even helped repair a few of the buildings in town with their own hands.
Look, I know why you're.
People have mentioned it's a bit odd about how close in age Mary appears to be to her father, but that's hardly a cause for alarm.
Yeah, it is.
Just make sure you find solid evidence. If I accuse them without it, I'll be the laughing stock of the colony. Be careful. If the Severans have betrayed us, then they'll be well armed.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all.
Good.
Glover Mallory.
Man, you got good ears if you can hear me from all the way down here. All right, you.
Still here. I will remain on guard here.
You do that.
Do you need something? If you think I'm gonna let you have all the fun, you're crazy.
Look, fine.
It's from Captain Velith.
Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, Geldus. Please.
I'm so sorry, Geldus. All right. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Well, maybe I do, but no, I don't. It's been a long time since
can't
I've actually done this.
I've
See, can't tell it. Can't tell it to stay anywhere. It just doesn't listen to me. What's the time? Okay. It's probably not the best time to actually go here, is it? I might just duck back out here before they actually realize that I'm standing there in plain sight. Oh, I didn't really want to come back out here. Look at that. Suppose we better go and take care of it. Never mind, I ain't helping you. Why did I just pick up them so heavy? Oh, besides the dragon scale, I guess. Well, let's just dump that. Not that one, that one. You pick my trash up for me. Okay, I'm still overweight. By a lot. Oh boy, no wonder. That's 70. No, okay. You, go away. Okay, so it's evening, so the household is liable to be home. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait until tomorrow when they're not home. Okay, better put you away. So I think we'll just go and chillax in the bar and in the club. Good.
The mines are open and the shop is busy again. Thank you.
I don't know what you did in those mines, but it put a smile on Crecius's face.
Yeah, I found his dead relative. We'll just sit ourselves down here and then we'll wait. Then we'll wait for tomorrow. Let's go, yeah, 13 hours, why not? Banditry? Banditry? I'm authorized. What, they've been here all night, they're only just now leaving.
You've brought Ravenrock back from the brink, traveler.
I know.
I don't know how to thank you.
Neither do I. I got those special poisons for you.
About your account, it's been a few months.
I said to put it on my account, and that's the end of it, understand?
Ooh, he's a bit of a grumpy bum. I thought he was a bandit.
If you're looking for passage to Vardenfell, you're out of luck.
Ooh.
No ships are heading that way anymore.
What a pity. Okay, so we'll just chill and wait.
Your actions here have been a blessing to us all, Sergio.
think they've gone out? No, it's only 8:30. Wait until at least 9 o'clock. Let me in. Thirteen souls. Dragon aspect, yes, actually I should unlock that one. I will need that since I can find the other two. That could be useful, I guess.
Captain Velitz mentioned how valuable it become to the Redoran Guard. Counselor and I appreciate your assistance.
I'm glad to lend a hand.
You must be using quite a bit of your raw materials, repairing their weapons and armor. I'm sorry we can't compensate you.
Not to worry, Adro. I'll recover my losses in due time.
Did you find any evidence at Severin Manor yet?
Pushy, pushy! Let's just wait an hour.
Mallory, you need to talk some sense into your
actions. Here have been a blessing
to us. Can't get blood from a stone.
With the Aspawn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
I was clear when I loaned Garwin the money that I wanted it back by first harvest.
Alrighty.
Mines are open and the shop is busy again.
Good, good, good.
Thank you.
Shh. Be very, very quiet. We're burglarizing.
For House Palalu. For Villa Ulin.
Who's there?
They look like they haven't moved since I was here last. It just doesn't help that you doesn't help at all. I don't want to kill him here. That's no fun. Yeah, see, so apparently I'm discovered no matter what.
Revenge reign is over.
You really? Fine. Go away.
It's not my time.
You're right, it's not. But you just left me no choice. Where is it? Okay. No, go away. Go away. What? You're not going to stealth anymore? Far out. Yeah, well, the only reason why they actually became aggressive is because of you.
Trust you're not planning any trouble.
Well, shut up.
What can I do for you, friend?
Nothing.
Did you find any evidence at... Then we finally have them. All that remains now is chasing them down and bringing them to justice.
Good.
I'm going to send two of the best Raran guard we have to take them down.
May I have a word with
you? I want you to assist them any way you can.
Of course, indeed.
See that you do. We can't afford to let these traitors slip away.
Yeah, okay.
Ashfallow Citadel's crop.
Probably should go and get Lydia. She's a good distraction, I guess.
Your skin's as pale as the snow.
I know.
Scared of sunlight or something?
Absolutely not.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Yeah. Promises. Oh, I guess I better wait for them to catch up now, huh? while I'm waiting. Carrying too much, huh? Boy, oh boy, that stuff must be still heavy here. Then. Yeah, I know you're still here. You keep nagging me. Trade
how
some
can
stuff.
I serve you, my thane?
Okay, heavy stuff. Shovel. Really? Okay, we're gonna have to get rid of you then. No doubt she'll put these things on, which I don't know why, because what she's wearing is better. See, what'd I tell you?
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Do your worst.
Don't you shoot that shit at me? Oh, I just realized I probably should fix my health. Something can see us. What is it? Ah, that is what it is.
That'll teach you.
That's No, I just healed myself up too. He was drunk, obviously.
That'll teach you.
Green water. Trust Lydia to actually stir up a Reaver's nest. A big hammer. Yeah, trust Lydia to stir up a whole Reaver's nest. Seriously, Lydia. Meantime, I had to deal with these guys by myself. It's light armor, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, where are you, Serena? Hello? Have you got yourself stuck somewhere? Hello, Fox. There she is. Alright, let's just save before we go in, since I don't know what's inside. Though truthfully, we probably really should go and get rid of half the crap that we're carrying so that we're not overloaded, but... Oh, crud.
I knew it! You dare fight a Dunmer?
Where'd you come from?
I dare!
That'll teach you.
So much for the Morrow Tong being... upgrade assassins. Now, we're not going down there yet, girls. We're going to come back here because I need to close the stream up. Yeah, I know. And you notice I'm taking out these assassins with one hammer blow, or two at most. So, yeah, well, they're not very good if that's his best. No wonder he needs my help. But anyway, I need to close the stream down. It's come to that time again. Thanks for stopping in, guys. And I shall catch up with both of you at some other point in time. Until then, happy adventuring, and I'll see you next time.